We call that incest.
What?
Hello everyone, it's Nate. So, boom. After going through the Divergent series 1, 2 and 3, I'm apparently going to watch Twilight now. I mean, let's see what this can do. So, goddammit, cue the intro.
Twilight is a young adult fantasy romance movie released in 2008. This is the first of 5 chapters, overall titled The Twilight Saga. It's based on 4 novels written by author Stephanie Meyer, though she did write a 5th book titled Midnight Sun. It's basically the first Twilight book, but from Edward's perspective instead of Bella's. The movie had a budget of $37 million and grossed $407 million worldwide, becoming a surprise hit. An additional $264 million was made from DVD and Blu-ray sales on Rotten Tomatoes. As it stands, the movie has a 49% from critics and 73% from the audience, a 5.2 on IMDb. Principal photography took 44 days, though Fox is a real place, the high school included. The movie was filmed in Oregon, not Washington, where Fox resides. Prior to the casting, author Stephanie Meyer had expressed interest in having Emily Browning and Henry Cavill cast as Bella and Edward. But eventually the roles was given to Kristen Stewart and future Batman-to-be Robert Pattinson, who was giving the unfinished manuscript for Midnight Sun to better understand the character. I don't want to go into the rest of the cast, so here they are. Blah, blah, blah. This is Catherine Hardwicke's 5th movie. She actually started as a production designer before becoming a director.
Great, so let's see this damn thing. Let's watch Lionsgate.
I'd never given much thought to how I would die.
Why would you? Not Bambi! Not Bambi!
No!
Oh, I just caught it?
And her new husband.
Guys, come on, I love you both. We got a plane to catch.
No, he was wearing jorts. Jeans, shorts, jorts.
And there's a small town named Forks.
Neighbor to that? Spoons and knives.
Cut it since last time I saw you.
Yeah, just grew out.
Guess it grew out again.
Yeah, the shit.
One bathroom.
What, you used it to mow?
Charlie here hasn't shut up about it since you told him you were coming.
Uh-huh. Yeah, right. He seems like a talker.
Bring it!
Yeah, bring it! Yeah, yeah, just kick him!
I'm down with the kids.
Oh yeah, dude.
Yeah, he's definitely down. Okay, I'm getting to me now.
Anything you need? Tour guide, lunch date, shoulder crayon?
Cigarettes?
Your news, baby. Front page.
No, oh, not.
No future.
I can't tell if he was joking or not.
You're, Isabella, right?
Just Bella. She's got a great smile.
Anna Kendrick!
I'm Jessica, by the way. That's so funny.
What is she wearing?
You guys can give me
boarding shirt.
Hey, Mikey, you met my homegirl, hey. Bella.
Oh, your homegirl.
Yeah.
My homegirl.
Sorry, I had to mess up the game, Mike.
How old are they supposed to be?
It's like first grade all over again. You're just shining your toy.
See, me and Anna Kendrick, we understand each other. Sorry, it's like...
We're that, because they're all together. Like, together.
We call that incest.
The blonde girl, that's Rosalie. Jess.
I guess they're wearing white because they're so pale. Edward! Already she's horny as fuck.
Don't waste your time.
What? What a smell? Oh. Oof.
I'm afraid you'll have to stay in biology.
Why is this so awkward? God. Ooh, she's thinking of Edward.
I plan to confront him.
Oh, what a douche. Okay, you're standing up all the way to school. Why? Why would you do that?
But he never showed. Another no-show.
Was that Edward? Oh, his family, the incest kids.
Thanks for the tires.
Yeah. I don't know, at this point, I like Charlie. He seems good. Like a father who's not used to be a father, but has just been thrown into this. Oh, Edward is there!
Oh!
Oh, magic is gonna happen.
I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to introduce myself last week.
Because I just stared at you.
You're Bella?
You were gone.
Yeah.
You're asking me about the weather?
Yeah, I...
Pretty normal.
I am.
Any cold, wet thing, I don't really...
I mean, he could get wet for her.
It's anaphase.
I like how when you watch a scene like this and you can see there's people in the background and they're probably talking, but you can not hear a single fucking word they're saying because you're only focusing on this one. They are so quiet. When they're in the classroom, they're never this quiet. No.
I'm sure I can keep up. And now you're unhappy?
No.
This is just...
Could have been killed. You understand that?
But she wasn't.
But I wasn't, so.
Exactly, she wasn't.
You kiss her.
I think you'll be just fine.
I'm so sorry, Bella. I'm really.
He couldn't. I mean, it wasn't his fault. Something is different about Edward.
How did you get over to me so fast?
I was standing right next to you, Bella.
I know.
You pushed it away with your hand.
Well, nobody's gonna believe you.
Oh, you're fucking idiot. You just confirmed that. If you wanna keep it a secret, then don't say, well, you can prove it. Oh. Was she really there? Because that's so creepy.
The problem? With me?
Oh, I...
You can't go another weekend?
Non-refundable ticket. You should ask Jessica. I know she wants to go with you.
Alright. Yo, hey!
It's an upgrade. I mean...
A steaming cup of... compost tea. Don't drink it!
Don't drink it? Then why are you making a compost tea?
Hi.
Hi.
You at least watch where you walk.
Wow. You got some anger issues.
Look, I'm sorry I'm...
Are you gonna be riding with us?
No, our bus is full.
It's not up to him, it's up to the drivers and the teachers of where they're sitting. Shut the fuck up! Freaking idiot!
Come on, Cole.
The push, baby. It's la push.
Okay, I'll go if you stop saying that again.
La push.
What?
Wow! I mean... Thanks. It didn't even look cool. It's like... It looks so fake.
I only said it'd be better if we weren't friends, not that I didn't want it.
And the apple is now dirty because it hit his shoe. Like, you gotta eat it?
I wanna find the bad guy.
The push.
It's just a little crowded.
Yeah.
Bella!
Guys, this is Jake.
Yeah, because Colin's a freak. You got that right.
You guys know him?
You got that right.
The Colins don't come here.
That was so bad acted.
You got that right. You got that right. You got that right.
You got that right.
Did you know cleats are supposedly descended from wolves?
What? So what's the story about the cults?
If they promise to stay off cleat lands, then you wouldn't expose what they really were.
Right.
If that's true, then he really sucks at hiding it.
James, let's not play with our food.
Oh, we're doing the whole search things on internet. Alright.
Whenever the weather's nice, the Collins disappear. Dr. and Mrs. Collins yank him out for like hiking and camping and stuff.
But he's a doctor. You can't just... I mean, he has to be on call all the time because he's a freaking doctor.
Rose one, too. Okay, I like this one.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Sorry? Kick them in the trash, Bella.
Come on. Get in the car.
Just put your seatbelt on.
Put your seatbelt on.
I'm sorry I kept Bella from dinner. We just sort of ran into each other and got talking.
This makes no sense. She went out from the bookstore, that shit happened, she was immediately picked up by Edward and then driven right to there. So whatever time they thought she was late couldn't have been that much.
So are you sure there isn't anything I can get for you?
No, thank you.
If it's a vampire, then why not a bloody steak, a raw steak?
No, I'm on a special diet.
And they don't have anything in this restaurant. Ask, what is the diet?
To get to the other side.
Did you follow me?
Kind of.
You say you heard what they were thinking?
Money. Sex. Cat.
Honestly, I think the other guys were thinking, oh, I want to get laid by this girl so bad. Oof.
Cold.
And she doesn't like anything cold or wet.
He died? How?
Animal attack. You should go inside. Waylon was your father's friend.
You should go inside? Isn't it a crime scene? Shouldn't she just wait outside for her dad?
It'll give your old man some peace of mind.
After what she just experienced, yeah, it's a good idea. But no. The body's cold. He was cold.
Cold one. Ooh, the immortal drink. Undead.
Oh shit. Strength. Oh shit. Google is helping her. Oh shit. And drank blood. Oh, he didn't eat it all. Oh shit. Okay, they're walking away. Together. Oh, okay, okay. Because she knows that he knows that she knows she knows she knows.
How long have you been 17?
A while.
Oh! Almost a year.
Say it.
Say it.
Vampire. Where are we going?
Okay, he's kind of abusive.
Out of the club.
Yeah, like scales. Glowing scales.
You're beautiful.
You want you so bad.
What?
Everything. I still don't know if I can control my sights.
You in. My voice, my face.
I know you can.
But his siblings, their faces and voices, didn't invite her in.
I've
killed people before. It does matter. He's a fucking murderer. Oh, Jesus.
Tell me what you're thinking.
He's basically saying he wants to kill you. And you're like, I don't care. Why? Why? Why?
I like my own personal brand of heroin.
I'm only afraid of losing you. I feel like you're gonna disappear.
You're like my heroin. Like this guy is 17 years old. Fuck you. Oh, the sun came out. Shine bright. Shine bright.
I was unconditionally and irrevocably in love with him.
Why? She can't control it because that's what his nature being a vampire is doing to her. But see, why is he wearing sunglasses?
I'm breaking all the rules now anyway. Since I'm going to hell.
We might as well break them all. So we got his origin.
Venom was excruciating. I don't want to be a monster. wouldn't be like drinking your blood, for instance.
Wow, way to change the subject.
Alice can see the future.
What? See the future? That's such a powerful gift. the next the game.
Plus Jacob here keeps bugging me about seeing you again.
Great, Ed.
Just keep it real, son. Wow, is that their house?
Is she even Italian?
Her name's Bella.
Bella, not there.
I hope you're hungry.
Yeah, absolutely.
She already ate.
Oh.
The entire family will be implicated if this ends badly.
Not the family, probably the world, right?
I graduation caps?
We matriculate a lot. I don't sleep.
Ever?
No, not at all.
Well, she dreamt of him being there when she slept, but he doesn't sleep at all.
Well, you have so
was
few...
he there? Ooh, foo. What was that jam?
Hold on tight, spider monkey.
The piano right now?
Forks is growing on me.
Your mother before was your best friend, and now you're like, oh, I'm not gonna see you again, bitch. And it's there.
Do you do that a lot?
Just the past couple of months.
Sis, she wasn't dreaming. He's the stalker. That's so creepy. That's so creepy. Oh, shit. See, it pays off to be a stalker. Is it healthy? No, but does it work? In this case, yes.
Stop. I can't ever lose control with you.
Oof. Why are we not even... I want to hear that talk. What things they have in common, instead of just blushing it over and just saying, oh, they get each other and she's in love. In the end there, she was basically holding his dick.
All right. Bring him in. Bella's gonna play baseball. Well, good luck with that. Still got that pepper spray.
Bring the mace. Oh, Carla is the man.
My monkey man.
Is that positive? That's sweet effect.
I'm afraid your hunting activities have caused something of a mess for us. We maintain a permanent residence nearby.
I'm the one with the wicked curveball.
Oh, well, I think we can handle that.
Oh.
You brought a snack. Hello, human?
Listen to me, James is a tracker. The hunt is his possession. I read his mind.
Paul, we can't go home.
It's over! Get up!
Hey.
What am I gonna say to him?
Break up.
I can't hurt him.
Making it look like it's a breakup.
Look, Bella, I know I'm not that much fun to be around, but I can change that. We can do more stuff together.
Eat at the diner every night, steak and cobbler.
Bella, come on, I just got you back.
Yeah, and you know, if I don't get out now, then I'm just gonna be stuck here like Mom.
I told him the same thing that my mom told him when she was leaving him.
He came to warn us about James.
This isn't my fight.
We'll tear him apart and burn the pieces.
No, Edward. James knows you'd never leave Bella. And Folly.
I'll go with Bella.
Bella, you are my life now.
Hey, Mom, it's me again.
We are never, ever going to see the mom again. She's so useless to this story.
You figured it out.
The tracker. He just changed course. Certain.
Oh, you can draw too.
Protect your father.
If they're in Phoenix, yeah, see, there's a lot of sun. Should that come into the car, lighting them all up?
Don't touch her! Don't!
You can still save her. How about your old ballet studio?
See, she's making the future come true. So why was she allowed being on herself alone at night? They don't sleep. I mean... Just a videotape. Yeah, that's stupid.
I
That'll break Edward's little heart.
You have... Wow!
Did he find her address?
Instead, he kept you this fragile little human.
She doesn't even know anything.
But how are they going to explain it to people who rent this place, use this place, work at this place? Well, something just happened and all your mirrors and floor are just ripped off. You know, hurricane.
You're just a little too late and we
remember who you are. Yeah, so they're killing him. Boom, Alice.
No, I won't be able to stop. Find the wheel.
Cause he's burning up, burning up.
Stop. Stop, Edward. You said stop.
Find the wheel.
Stop.
Death is peaceful. Life is harder.
She made it. And we got to see her mom. Up close. About too close.
I fell down 2 flights of stairs. Went through a window.
How? You fell down the stairs and went through a window. Then don't put a window next to the end of the stairs. Oh, he woke up.
What happened? Where's James?
You want me to go away? I can't. No, I can't. I can't just leave you.
You know. I'm here.
I put a new can of pepper spray in your bag.
Dad.
My dad paid me to come talk to you. $20.
Paid him.
If you want to break up with your boy, quote, we'll be watching you.
That's also pretty disgusting.
Guess I'll see you around, Bella.
The looks.
Let's see what dress Anna Kendrick chose. Oh, she did choose that.
Oh, why not?
She has a broken leg.
You don't want this.
I want you. Always.
I know she's not gonna become a vampire until the fucking end. So that was Twilight. Pretty much what I expected. Vampires have powers and they changed up. What does it mean to be a vampire? Okay, this time you glow up. I will see the sequels at one point. I don't know when. But I think I will get Joe to help me with the sequels.
So, why is Twilight hated? It's mainly due to the underdeveloped characters, like why do they love each other, the creepy age gap, and just poor storylines. This sparkle instead of bursting into flames. These are considered tweener vampire movies. If you ask me, this movie showed how much of a stalker Edward is, following her, watching her sleep, not to mention that he put her in harm's way. Moving on. So at the MTV Movie and TV Awards in 2009, Twilight swept the floor with awards such as breakthrough performances for both Kristen Stewart and Robert Pattinson, best fight, the end one with Pattinson and Cam Gigandet, best kiss, guess who, and best movie. Nah. No Oscar though. I heard a piece of the commentary for the movie where Pattinson, Stewart, and director Catherine Hardwicke seems high and talk about burgers. It sounds pretty fun. Here's a clip.
Get out of here.
I was just literally like just nibbling on my hand. I meant that, you know, it was just kind of cold. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Someone was talking about garden burgers the other day. Haley from Paramore.
Garden burgers.
And what did she have to say about garden burgers?
I can't remember, but I'd never heard of them being called garden burgers before.
And that's a little more elegant than the veggie burger.
No, I think a veggie burger is much nicer. It sounds much more appealing. Garden burger. That's what I was saying to her. It's like something you found in the garden. And this is what I'm talking about, how much I don't like cookies.
You can't eat cookies.
Like, now listen, guys.
See, now I knew you were going to start saying something about this, but I think you look very scary.
Yeah. Come on, guys.
Yeah, you look very scary.
Let's all, come on. Let's be simple about this.
Kristen, look at this guy's feet, and then have like really overwhelming flashbacks that like almost make your eyes like flutter. Okay. I need like a million more lines. Like I have so much to say, and then what came out was.
All right, a question remains. Did this franchise revive the vampire genre? It definitely made it more popular for mainstream. I wouldn't say revived it, but many studios were quick to cash in. We even got this spoof movie, Vampire Sucks. Also, because of Twilight, we have 50 Shades of Grey, which started as fan fiction titled Master of the Universe. E.L. James episodically published the 50 Shades trilogy under the pen name Snow Queen's Ice Dragon. That is a story for another day.
If you like this video, then hopefully subscribe and I will see you in another video. Smash the subscription button and turn on the notification bell to get notified on when I upload a new video. And you know what? If you do that, I will definitely see you in the next video. So, see you later.
Bye.